Okay, welcome back to this is definitely the final one of my recording session because I'm getting a bit parched and it's getting a bit late and I've got some stuff to do. But welcome back. I was hoping there might be a pause between the last episode and this one, but alas, poor Yorick, there was not. So let's get into the cutscenes and then into some bike minigames.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time, and here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming, though not what I would have chosen as my last words.
Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Them escape!
Boss battle centric now, and this is where I got really annoyed. This is where I got so annoyed with my live streams, because literally from here to the end of the game is blocked.
Home free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Destiny's Crossroads.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
Oh.
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who?
Them things on bikes.
This we don't need.
Time to go.
In this form as well.
Get past us!
the world that I've ever done.
Stubborn bastards!
Look! Come on!
So people in riot shields are going to do nothing against a fast moving tank.
Firing warning shot.
Heads up!
That chopper's all mine! I'll bring it down real quick!
Good luck!
Right.
Cloud, here.
Thank you for that HP.
Try catching us now, you bastards!
I hate to spoil the celebration, but there's more.
My turn. Barrett, can you try and take it down, please? Yet?
Don't give up. Shake it off, okay?
Oh my God, come on. The helicopter.
Shit, we got incoming. I'll take the chop. The bikes are all yours, Cloud.
We've got a warning shot. Engaging target.
Target acquired.
preparing to engage target.
Probably lead these guys into it.
Targeting vehicle's wheel.
Easy to dodge. Barrett, you're gonna take down the bloody helicopter.
That's it! I'm taking you down!
Thank you.
We done here?
This
whispers
whole thing.
Intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Ah, the motorball. I thought I'd actually like this chain for the boss battle. I thought it was a good addition.
Come on, you see the piece of shit we're driving here?
Says the 300-pound sack of it.
Hey!
Oh, it's the first time I caught that.
We're kind of in a hurry. Don't give up now, you guys. You can do it. Focus.
7 was coming to him. Hang in there, okay?
Him off.
Cloud. Cloud. Go for the head.
With pleasure.
Go. Missing it, some music, and I don't know where I'm missing them. I don't know what music I've got, to be honest. Well, it's quite thorough, actually, in the playthrough, but evidently not. Let's see what I've got. Four, five, six. I'm missing 7. Have a what time we at on the video? 25 minutes. Have a quick. Just I just want to check. Dislocations, Final Fantasy 7. So we are missing number 7. Wow, the website I've gone to is particularly poor. 7, Turk's theme, purchased from the disc from the old woman found near the lake north of Wall Market in chapter 14. Okay, so we're missing the Turk's theme. 7. I've got loads of stuff coming in. Seven 24. Located in Walmart's urban advanced district, you'll find an NPC that has this music disc along the path heads way. And 26. Let the battles begin. Getting 10 great ratings on the dance tutorial in Honeybee Inn. Really, there's a music god. Okay, well, there's an achievement for them, but if I come back out of it, up there is the final run to the end of the game, so I'm gonna leave this one here. Yeah, we've got one more session next week that I will complete the game. And then I need to think about what else I'm going to be playing after this. But yeah, thank you very much, everyone. And I hope you enjoyed the playthrough. And I'll see you guys in the next one.